Look, more walkers or people who is in, you know, what happens is when you are having a brisk walk or you are exercising, your body oxygen requirement more, so your respiratory rate increases, you take more of air. So it can be even more hazardous. Supposingly someone is going out in the morning and not doing exercise because doing less of air. But someone is exercising in the morning, he will be consuming more of air. So consuming more of air, pollutants inside, won't do effects on that. So my suggestion is that if the air quality is very poor in the morning, stay indoor. Although it's not an advice of doctor, but the only thing is that if we go out, we exercise, we inhale.
Well, we'll try and reconnect to